One of the greatest periods in history is 1980s New York. People forget it was punk rock, it was hip hop, it was Keith Haring, Andy Warhol, Basquiat. It was style, it was fashion, anti-establishment. We're gonna dress the way we want and this and that. We wanted to be free. We've tired of being held down and oppressed and abused. So that was punk rock. Now this thing called hip hop is coming up with the same spirit.